There is one place in the world that I love so much. It's Jerusalem. And I love it so much because my heart is fully open there. I forgot time. I forget time. It sings to my heart. It talks to my heart. And everything in that great city speaks to the heart of the person who can listen. Listening is one of the great benefits when you are as a seeker, longing for your creator and longing for a relationship with the eternal one. So go to Yerushalayim and listen what it says to you. Be in Shalom.